Let's have a look at the stir line tool on the Graitec PowerPack ribbon within Revit. Well, you'll notice when you draw a stir, it only draws the arrow line at the first point of the actual stir up to the break line. We have a tool that if you select the stir, pick on the stir line tool on the Graitec ribbon, it then adds an extra arrow to the other part of the stir, pointing the direction of it going up.